about the quick release tool, the one that looks like a horseshoe at the end. We have a suggestion that Sunny's crew lock bag has a couple extra rets in it, extra open hooks, so you can just put that in there, and that way if she needs it, it'll be handy for her, and then you could take your entire crew lock bag because you might need some stuff in it.
So hold on for a second. How about if I just, right now, then it's, I'm done with it because I don't have another one to take off. Is that okay? That's fair enough?
Yeah,
I think it can reach from there.
Uh-huh.
And we'll be sort of done. Okay, thank you.
All right, Sunny, I'm not sure I heard everything, but this is the last one that you actually have to remove like this, so Aki can just hang out, and he can just hand it to you if that's what you said.
That's exactly what I said.
Then I totally agree.
Just get it off. Yeah. Bolt there.
Down in that lower portion of this view from William's helmet camera, she's attaching this quick disconnect tool to assist her in removing the QD and the extender from the M9 socket.
I'm touching the... Flip isn't touching the cables, is it?
So
move a little bit.
Yeah. Good job.
There you go.
Right.
Okay, it's released.
All right, we see that. Good job on the tools, and thanks for the suggestions, guys. You're really making this work great. Check that the forward white band not visible, Sunny, after you give Aki the horseshoe back.
In my crew lock bag.
Forward white band is not visible.
Copy. Not visible for Sunny. Aki, you're clear to leave the area. Thanks for staying and helping us with that. Sunny, inspect both sides for debris, damage, or anomalous conditions, including ammonia crystals.
QD extender has been removed from the M9 socket. William's inspecting it, and
just let me say that right from the get-go. The male end is fine. The sleeve looks good. There's no damage or dent to it.